So who is the author of the gospel tonight? Luke. Wow. Give him a big applause. Okay, then Jesus invites us what to do? Two things. First of all, did he say to us that just sleeping all the time? No. Okay, what did he say? No sleeping. Be vigilant. Wow, another big applause for her. One girl, one boy, one become a priest, one become a nun. Be vigilant and be alert because Jesus Christ will come again. The time we don't know. Right? Of course, the very first time that Jesus came here, did we know? We do know, right? We do or we don't? We do. And when was that day? Christmas. Good. And then he will come again. He will come again on the very, very, very last day. Do we know that last day? No, we don't know. But once again, Jesus invites us to continue to be alert, to be vigilant. Because that day may come. It could be tomorrow. It could be after this Mass. Or it could be a million years later. At that time, we are already in heaven. Now, we enter into the new liturgical year. We say that year C. We say goodbye, year B. And during this year C, of course, we will asking the Lord to bless us more than last year. And since we enter into the new year with the season of Advent, the theme of the Advent that invites us to continue to pray, to be alert and to pray. You see that? You see, we change the color, we change to the purple, and we don't sing the Gloria. So that's a kind of liturgical rule for that. But the most important thing that I want to share with you is a story about the theme that we are going to celebrate during these 4 weeks. There is a conversation between the master and the disciple. Okay? It's like you looking for the master. And the disciple come to the master and asking to learn more about knowledge of this world or anything about that the master know pass on to the disciple. And the first thing, the very first thing, the master said that, I give you nothing. The only one thing I give you and I want you to do, to go home every day at night for 1 month, 30 days, reflect on about your death. Reflect on about your death. Life after death. Scary, right? It's scary. And the disciple doesn't want to do it. The disciple challenges the master. What happened? I want to learn more. And now you ask me to reflect about life eternal or life after death or my own death. I'm young. I'm full of energy. Then the master said this. If you can become a wonderful man, if I can give you all the knowledge you can, or you can become a wonderful doctor, wonderful business man in the world, everything you earn in your life, it will end in death. End in death. And when you die, you go with nothing to the Lord. Only the things that you have done good for others. Reflect on that. That's a powerful point, right? To live that. So I want you to do this season of Advent, especially for a week until you come back again next week. But before I give you one more thing to do, I want to ask you, remember what I asked you last time to do? 2 weeks ago? No? That means you don't do it. If you do it, you remember already. Tell to your friend about your faith in God. You believe in God. Okay? If you haven't done that, yes, do it. But now you do faith. You will do one thing very simple. You tell your friend, during this week, tell your friend, hey, we you know what to celebrate Christmas, right? The 25th of December, soon. We celebrate Christmas, it means that we celebrate the Savior, our Jesus Christ, the Savior. So therefore, let us prepare ourselves for that celebration. Can you do that? You have to tell your friend that in 24 days, December 25th, or Christmas Eve, December 24th, we celebrate the birth of Christ, our Savior. You have to tell them about that. And then they will ask you more, tell me more about who is this guy. Then you can tell them about the story of Jesus Christ. But you start with that. You start that. You let your friend know that we're going to celebrate the birth of our Savior. And let us prepare for that celebration. Simple. You can go home, you can tell to your dad, tell your mom, your sibling, or you can tell anyone in your school Monday. And then they can ask you, tell me more about that Christ. Is that easy to do? Or it's tough? Easy? Will you do that? It's too tough for them to do. Quý ông bà, bạn chị em thân mến, chúng ta bước vào mùa vọng đầu năm phục vụ mới và chúng ta nhìn vào, chúng ta gọi là Advent wreath, hay nói nôm na là biểu hiệu hay là biểu tượng của mùa vọng.